And another metro school district has decided on a mask mandate. However, the Southeast Polk School Board decided in a 5-2 vote to only require the masks indoors during the school day and not for extracurricular activities like football games and concerts. Students only in grades pre-K through 6th will be required to mask up. The requirement will begin on Monday.